probably the most intense drum solo I've ever heard. That was a lot harder in Revolution, and I got that first try.